Jaja Jefferson for the song Main Hero Tera from the movie Hero. Song by Arman Malik and composed by, beautifully composed by Arman Malik. And we are going to learn this tab from the G minor scale. And the tab goes like this. Let's break down all this tab. I have divided all this tab into four sections. Let's learn the first section at first. Okay guys, I have made available the tabs in the screen because I'm not numbering the fret here, because if I number the fret then you'll be more confused. So I have made available the tabs in the screen. Let's start to learn. I have divided the four sections and the first section goes like this. It starts from the hammer on from 2nd to 3rd up from in 3rd string, then 5th of 3rd string, 3rd of 3rd string, pull up from 5 to 3rd from 3rd string, then okay like this. This is the first and the second like this. Okay, again I show it slowly. This is the section 1, and the section 2 is from Khud Se Naraaz Ho. It goes like this. Okay, I'll slow it down from 3rd string, 3rd fret of 3rd string, slide to 6th fret of 2nd string, 4th. Section 2, and if you combine the section 1 and section 2, it sound like this. Again, the third section is from is Main Hoon Hero Tera, that goes like this. Again, I slow it down. Then open a string, open the string. Then again third, then fifth. Slow it down. There. Okay, this is the third section, and if you combine all 1, 2 third section, then you will get the song one part like this. Thank you. sir. Now the section 4. Section 4 is very easy. Section 4 is started from 5th fret of 4th string. Like this. Again the same. Here is the different. You still have to play the 5th note, say, twice in the second part. Like this. Again, combine the section 2 and section 3. And if you combine section 4, section 2 and section 3, you will get the second part of the song, like this. Guys, don't be confused in the section 1, section 2, section 3 and section 4. I made available all the tabs in the screen. Please subscribe, and if this video have helped you, then please don't forget to like and share.